Junior, I'm really bored. Do we have anything to do today?
No, I don't think so, Luigi. I mean, my dad's gone, Mario's gone. Like, there's nothing to do. It's just like we're home alone, you know? So, there's just really nothing to do.
Yeah, you're right, Junior. You wanna play, like, Fortnite or something?
Nah, we do that every day, Luigi. Like, we play Fortnite every day, and it gets boring, you know?
Yeah, I guess you're right, Junior. We do play Fortnite every day.
So what do you want to do? Like, there's really nothing to do.
Well, we could go see what Tony's up to. I mean, he's here, so let's go see what he's doing.
Alright, bitch! Shoot, I want to go hang out with Tony. Let's go hang out with Tony. Come on, Luigi.
Alright, Junior, I'm coming.
Tony! Tony, where are you? Do you see him anywhere, Luigi?
No, Junior, I don't see Tony anywhere. He could be gone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe Tony left. Dang it, man. I really wanted to hang out with him.
Guys, are you guys calling my name?
Tony, there you are. We've been looking everywhere for you. What's up, buddy?
Well, it's nice to see you, Junior. But what are you guys doing here? I thought you guys were going with Bowser and Mario to the convention.
Yeah, we were supposed to go, but me and Luigi thought it would be the best not to go, because, like, that place is kind of stupid.
Well, I mean, you're right on that. I don't really like any of that stuff. It's kind of just weird. Yeah, that thing is a little weird. But anyways, Tony, do you want to hang out, like, today? Because we're kind of, like, bored, and we just kind of want to hang out with somebody.
Sure, guys. I'm down to hang out. I have nothing better to do. I just made this new potion that gives you powers.
Wait, really, Tony? You made a potion that gives you powers? I want to see my powers. Like, wait, can it give me powers?
Yeah, all it does is that if you drink out of the potion, you'll be able to be granted one power.
Oh my gosh, Tony, that's actually really cool. Can we drink it and get powers and just, like, mess around for a little bit?
Yeah, but here's the thing, guys. The power wears off in a couple of hours. So, like, let's say you drink it now, it'll, like, wear off, like 3 or 4 hours later. Do you guys got that?
Yeah, we got that. So can we drink the potion or what? I'm ready to get my powers.
Yeah, let me go get the potions for you guys, and I'll be right back.
Alright, guys, I give you the power potion.
Oh, so Kemic, we're supposed to drink that potion, and that potion will give us powers?
Well, yeah, pretty much. So, who wants to drink it first?
Me, I want to go first.
Alright, Junior, drink it up, here you go.
Alright, guys, I'm about to drink this. I'll see you guys on the other side.
Did anything work? Did anything happen?
I don't know, Junior. How do you feel?
Are you okay, Junior? Are you okay?
I mean, I don't really feel anything different.
Tony, this thing was a ripoff. This thing didn't give me powers.
I'm telling you, Junior. This potion does give you powers. I'm telling you.
I'm just so mad. I can.
Whoa! What the heck, Junior? You just like your body just turned into electricity.
Wait, really? That's so cool! I have electricity powers!
What? That's so cool! I want electricity powers! Get out of the way, Tony! I'm gonna drink this thing.
What am I supposed to do now? I don't really feel anything.
Well, try doing something like lift this water bottle. This water is really heavy. I can't even lift it.
This water bottle? Okay. Let me see if I can...
Kemic, that was easy.
What,
Luigi, how did you lift that up? This water bottle is filled with cement. Dry cement.
Wait, really? I just lifted up dry cement? This is so cool. I must have strong powers.
Okay, let's just recap this. Junior has electricity powers. You have, like, strong ability powers. I wonder what my power is going to be.
Well, you should see what you, like, drink from the drink so you can see what your power is.
Okay, let me drink. All right, let me drink it.
Kamek, are you okay? Are you feeling okay?
I feel like world domination.
Wait, what the?
Luigi, I'll stumble with my electric powers. Hold on. Wait, what? That didn't stop it? What the heck? Oh, what the heck?
Now it's time to get the crystals.
Junior, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Luigi. We just need to get Mario Bowser back. We need to call them right now. This is not good. Come on, Luigi.
Where are they? Kemic could be almost out of... Where are they?
Luigi, I'm back.
What the heck is going on? Thank God you're here, Mario. So, let me tell you from the start. So, me and Junior were bored. We went to Tony, and he told us that he had made a potion for superpowers. And then when we went to go ask him to try out the superpowers, my Junior's is electricity. Mine's super strong. And when Tony tried to drink it, he turned evil, and now I think he's trying to take over the world. So, now it's up to us to team up and destroy him at once.
Wow. That was very detailed, but I probably didn't hear most of it. But all I heard is that we need to defeat Tony, and we need to save the world, Luigi. So, where's that drink at?
Oh yeah, where the party at?
Did I miss something?
All right, Mario and Bowser. All you gotta do is drink from this potion, and you'll have superpowers.
All right, Luigi. I should drink from it first to see what my power is. So what do you think my power could be, Luigi?
Well, it could be anything. I'm really thirsty. Mario, can you give me something to drink?
Yeah, let me go get you something. Did I just web shoot that? Dude, I think you did, man. You must have Spider-Man powers.
Well, this is cool. So I could walk on the walls and stuff. Let me go try that.
All right, Luigi, I'm about to test it out right now. Oh my God, I'm climbing on the walls. What the heck? This is so weird. Oh my God, this is so dope. I'm like upside down right now.
Huh. All right, Bowser, you're next.
All right, here we go.
How do you feel, Dad?
I feel fine, actually.
What?
I feel like I go on fire!
Whoa, Dad, you just set yourself on fire. You're not hurt?
Wait. I turned myself on fire? I'm on fire!
Oh, God. Never mind. All right, Luigi, since they got their powers, now we need to go find and track down Tony. We need to defeat him once and for all. All
right, let's go.
I will destroy everything in this multiverse.
Not for long, you won't.
What are you doing here, Junior? I will destroy this multiverse if it's the last thing I do!
Okay, guys, this is the plan. So what we're gonna do is, Mario, I need you to tangle him up with your spider webs.
Can't do, bro! Yahoo! Okay, Junior, I need you to electrocute those spider webs now! Okay, Luigi! Hey, bud!
I can't move! I can't move!
All right, Bowser, light him up!
With pleasure, Luigi.
Oh, shoot! Junior, get down, Mario, get down! Oh, shoot, Dad, calm down! Oh, shoot! Luigi, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, Mario. Do we get him?
I think so, Luigi. I think he's done for.
Bowser?
Is that you, buddy? Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm alive. What the heck happened to me?
Oh my God. I'm so sorry, guys. I should have known. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Tony. We're not gonna leave your side anymore. I promise. Friends. I'm sorry, guys, I tried to kill you. But I don't know what caused me to turn evil, though. Well, we'll never know, Kamek, but we'll always have your back, dude. Thanks, Luigi. It really means a lot to me.
All right, Luigi. We're gonna hit the hay. We're kind of tired, so we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, me too, Kamek. I'll see you later,
Luigi. Huh?
Can I talk to you for a moment, please?
What's wrong, Kamek? What's on your mind?
So I've been researching about the database, and there's something heading our way, something big. I don't know what, but there's something on its way to Earth. And we need to stop it before it does anything harm to our world.
Oh my God, this is serious, Kamek. I'll talk to Mario.
All right, thanks, Luigi.